after all this time and all these years, people really know very little about water in respect. They just assume they've been drinking it for such a long time. Okay, I drank it when I was 4 years old, and now I'm 32 or 48 or whatever, and I'm still drinking this water. But they haven't looked at it or really realized what may be in that water. And what's really astounding to people, what would really amaze them, is that a lot of the protection that you and I have in reference to drinking water standards and water quality at different levels, most of that was put in place before World War II, before the atomic bomb. So all this legislation that you see to protect us was way back then. And there's very little has been done to really protect us against the modern or the chemical world that we're in, or our environment today. And a lot of people will drink the water and consume it and think that they're very well protected and it's perfectly fine, when it's really not. If anything's stopping someone from drinking distilled water or a highly purified water, be an RO or even filtration system, I'll tell you the good things that system is doing for you, but then I'll tell you what it's not doing for you as well.